You see, in nature, there are no frameworks. In nature, there are no boundaries. All creatures which are living are given opportunities to their survival, threats to their survival, strength to survive, weakness to survive. This obsession with boundaries and boxes is a human and cultural construct. Humans create boxes of how men should behave, how women should behave, what constitutes a man, what constitutes a woman. None of it exists in nature. So first, let's get that clear. The notion of man, woman, queer, all these things come in a cultural construct. And humans one day made a rule of what, you know, so in the Shikhandi is a very interesting character. So Shikhandi was born with a female body and later in life acquired a male body. So the question is she female or male? And Bhishma says she's female and therefore must not be allowed to fight in the battlefield like a warrior. Krishna says no, he's a male and therefore must be treated as a warrior and given the respect of a warrior. So you have two schools of thought, Bhishma's school of thought, which looks at his birth gender, and Krishna's school of thought, which looks at his current gender. Now, which school of thought do you want to belong to when you meet a transgender person? Will you respect the gender that they have embraced or the gender they are born with? And that's a question we have to ask. And of course, we know in Mahabharata what happens to Bhishma. And you have to decide whether you want to be pinned down like Bhishma or move forward like Krishna.